I've had a question today from one of my students, and I think it's a really good one. She wanted to know, when is the optimal time, the best time of day to record a voiceover? And I thought about it, and really the answer is, it depends on you. But there are some things to bear in mind. So first thing in the morning, your vocal folds are going to be quite relaxed. They're going to be a bit on the flabby side, so they won't be that taut. You'll have been asleep, not saying anything, so you could end up being a little bit croaky, or indeed that may turn out to be a rather nice sound. It may give you a little bit of huskiness or graveliness, which you might want, or you may not, of course. Kind of late morning, your voice will start to get better, particularly if you've got, once you start talking and drinking and eating and so on. And you may find sort of mid-morning a better time to record. When you get to lunchtime, and I find this, what often happens is that the food in your stomach, once you've had your lunch, will start to push up the diaphragm, so you can't actually get enough air through. You can still get some air through into your larynx, but it won't be as powerful, so your voice tends to go a little bit reedy like that. I particularly notice that, so it's an issue I have. So I try not to do voiceovers too much after lunch. And then as the afternoon wears on, it sort of gets better again. And then you might find evening time, your voice starts to relax, particularly late evening. Now that might be a good time to record, because especially if you haven't had a heavy meal at that point, because your voice will be more relaxed and so on. But having said that, you may notice that it is a little bit too relaxed, and actually it starts sounding croaky again or gravelly and so on. It may be that that is the kind of sound, the kind of tone that you want for your particular project. But if you are doing something that requires more energy, for example, a commercial, and more smoothness and commercial sell, you may want to record really sort of during the day when you're perhaps at your peak. And of course, in the evenings, you may be a bit tired as well. So it's a great question. And I think the answer is, it really is down to the individual. So what I suggest you do is try different times of day for your recording. So sometimes you might want to record in the morning, even before breakfast. So get up, do a little bit of recording, listen back. What does it sound like? Does it sound good? Or are you a bit too husky and croaky from the night before? Try one sort of late morning, post lunch, afternoon time, and then evening as well. And maybe try sort of early evening, 6-7 o'clock, and then maybe try one before you go to bed, 9-10 o'clock. You may be too tired, or you may be at your peak. It depends on the individual. So really do experiment and see when is, for you, the best time of day to record. Okay, thanks very much for watching today. Look after your voice, and see you next time.